please join me in welcoming Joey Antico.
Thank you guys so much for coming out. I'm Joey Antico. I'm going to apologize ahead of time. I'm feeling pretty sick, so I'm going to try and not to talk too much and let this do more of the talking than I do. So, first off, the first song that we did was Work Song, which is a Nat Adderley tune, and we had Leo Ray on tenor saxophone doing a fantastic job there. Wherever Leo is. I'm going to introduce the rest of the band as we go on. But for right now, we're going to continue playing another tune. It's an original mine. It's called A Fresh Idea. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. All right. I know I said I wasn't going to talk much, but I have to introduce the other two gentlemen on stage with me. I am honored to share the stage with this much talent. I really am. Todd Simon on the piano and Steve Arnold on the bass. So after a fresh idea, we played a new original of mine. I entitled it Lupin. That's the one with all the stick clicks and everything that we just finished, so that's fun. So I've always enjoyed that because it's a big drum feature. And you know, I feel like one per set is appropriate. Any more than that, it's probably not too good. So that was a new one that I'm happy to say we have played live for the first time just then. So thank you guys for listening. Appreciate it. The next song we're going to play is a song that I was commissioned by Strathmore for my Artist in Residence series. I was commissioned to write a composition, and this one was especially important to me after my grandpa passed. Bring in emotions, and the best way to do that for me is to make it into music, into a song. So this is entitled Cuppa. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you again. It really means so much. That last song was one of the first songs I ever wrote, Sticks and Elbows, and knowing the drummer in me, the younger drummer in me, not knowing harmonics and stuff, I was like, screw it. I'll just write it on the drums. And that's how that came out. Sticks and Elbows is the title of that. The last song we have for you is a song. It's entitled Celia, and it is by the great Bud Powell. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you again for coming out. Give it a hand for Leo Rayon on tenor saxophone, Steve Arnold on the upright bass, and Todd Simon over there on piano. Of course, very last thing, thank you to our sound engineers and everyone, really everyone who made this possible. It's been incredible. So thank you so much, and thank you for coming out. Drive safe. I'll see you soon. Thank you. Drive safe. Thanks again for coming out. I'm so happy I was able to play for you tonight. Have a good night.